You could put pasta inside of here.
Food goes in that? Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. Today is a very rainy Saturday. About to go and have some lunch, but like the weather. Oh, look at that sky. That sky is very shaky. The audio in this video is supposed to be like amazing because I bought a new mic. So I hope you all are seeing the investment I'm putting into these videos for you guys, and I'm trying my very best. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and yes, come and spend a day with me.
Hi everyone, I am melacaribe. Nice to meet you. Mm-hmm. I'll have my own channel sometime. Mm-hmm. When I get
plug yourself. Yes, plug.
When I get when I get, oh my god, I'm such a silly goose. Oh my god. When I get my own channel, subscribe.
Where are we going? You know where we're going.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky, a little Einstein.
Okay, all right, yeah, let's go with that, guys.
Me and my cape, we're running like Naruto.
But this drink is actually very huge.
Let's see what it's giving. Hello. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, I kind of basically roughed it out and ate my, I can't remember the name, but like a festive thing, but yeah.
Let me say something. This food tastes good. I wish I had had some spice. Maybe a little pepper sauce. That's it. You're going on a date for the first time.
Uh-huh.
He pulls down his pants. I didn't know you had all that.
That's a baby. Stop it. That's a baby.
I know, it's really the creepy eyes for me.
I need to find out.
You tell me something. What did you say?
How is this for tissue?
When the tissue a little close to being finished, you put it. Yes.
You so put, every time you need tissue, you open it and you pull it out and then you. The whole point of it being in the role is that it could be convenient, Nathan. It could be inconvenient.
There's a tissue hole lost. So what is this supposed to say that? What is this supposed to say that?
You could put pasta inside of here.
Food goes in that?
Hey guys, so yeah, so we basically, what did we just do? We just touched her. She touched like so many things, you don't even understand.
So
we're going to do a touch counter. You always see the touch. I'm going to set her right.
Okay, so what you think? I'm going to, like, the number. What do you think?
How many things you touched?
Yeah.
I think like at least.
Don't exaggerate.
Five. Yeah? She touched like five things.
I think, I think I touched like 13 things.
Are you violating the people?
At the sponsor?
I've been.
Right.
A
very. You like to touch up things?
It's a rug. Oh, just for like. Oh, okay. It's just like a rug. I love mugs. Like, this is amazing. Feel it.
Mugs.
Touch it. Oh my god, touch it.
Touch it? Well, what I recorded, I got at least like five things that she touched.
I think like 13 things that I touched. But Today we went on an adventure. We were in South Trinidad in C3.
Yes, we're gonna do the food. We're gonna do the food review. I feel we had to change the location from here. So yeah, okay.
Blotting sheets, girls. You need to have blotting sheets, because if you don't have blotting sheets, then your face will be blotty. You don't like blotting. He don't even know. What do you think this is for?
Like rolling paper, is it not?
You know, I actually tried. Yeah, better. So, here's if glad we listening, the people listening, those are me.
Yes, you must have line.
I just said character in this movie. You see me and man, I side hustle in this thing, yeah.
We went to 519 restaurant. I had this stuffed chicken with pesto pasta. Well, we initially had the same thing, right? But first of all, like the pesto pasta, it had like no taste. Like you're boiling pasta and it's had like no salt in the water.
Like nothing, no salt. They just put pasta with pesto.
Yeah, yeah.
And the stuffed chicken was like Chinese chicken. I could not, like it was garbage. It like was. I, no. He eat it. I not
well,
on
I
that
eat it
shit.
Because
no.
Like,
no, I not on that.
I am of the thinking, like, I mean, I don't want to cause any trouble. I don't want to cause any trouble.
They cause me trouble.
I feel it.
Unintentionally. And I just feel like if you're paying for something, it's your money that you work hard for. Mm. Like, I mean, as much as I don't like confrontation and all of these things, I really couldn't. Like, usually I would bite the bullet and, like, swallow it. But I couldn't.
Yeah, so, but credit to 519.
Manager, and their manager.
Yeah.
He was very accommodating. Mm-hmm. He was quick with it. And, like, he did over my order. Yes. But I got a completely different order, and it was
what
nice.
Was it?
I had a simple
thing?
Alfredo, you know, like, yeah, I mean, you can't go wrong with Alfredo, nothing fancy.
Yeah.
And
that
it was good.
Yeah, yeah.
The ambience was okay.
The drinks are strong. Well, my drink was real strong.
Yeah, my drink was like, let's say it together. 1, 2, 3. A carton of milk. Yeah, it was. I ordered a pina colada, and it was
like, huge. Yes, it was huge. I'm going to overlay like what it looks like right now. Like, look at this, guys. Like, what is this? Is it got chicken milk? Oh, a carton of milk.
Yeah, it was. It was
a lot.
Yeah.
Did it have any alcohol in it?
No. Uh-uh. Because I'm sober.
Uh-uh.
I need me a shot of tequila.
So guys, as always, that is my review for today, and that is the end of today's vlog. So thanks for watching, and
see you in the next uno. That's one in Spaniard. Nine apps and then I will start.
So as usual, guys, thanks for watching, and
see you in the next one. Bye.